She was kidnapped from the Emirates in March 2018. She was saying it's a hotel. It was basically a torture facility. During that time, she was being tortured by the Crown Prince's right-hand man, Saud Al-Qahtani. She was being electrocuted, sexually harassed, deprived of sleep, forcibly fed.